fell into the snowstorm?
Yeah, I'd love to bring you to the snowstorm.
It's right there.
Whoa! Did I give that to you?
Yeah.
Look, look, and push it down a little bit further. Push it, not hard, just a little. Watch. There you go. Watch this.
Okay. Give me my paw.
So not real hard, just a little. See how it's getting bigger much faster? And you want to go forward, not backward. You don't want to roll it where you've walked. You want to look, walk up. See all this fresh snow right here? Watch. Watch this. We'll go. Hold still. Stand still. Watch. See, I'm picking them up in the little area right here. And you can stand still to do it. There you go.
Monkey cat thing is about to come
Who do I get kisses for?
Hey Kayla, look, instead of going in, come over here. Instead of going in a straight line, you can just do it in one small area. Watch, push down just a little bit. See how I'm pushing down?
Mm-hmm.
Watch, and I'll go back and forth
mm-hmm.
on new snow. And then you know.
Daddy, Kayla, stop and just look at me from where you're at.
Look at Mom.
Look at Mommy.
Daddy.
Kendall, jump over there with him real fast. All right, smile again. Good job.
All right, see what it's doing?
Uh-huh.
But push down a little bit. So it picks
okay,
up the snow.
Your hands cold?
A little bit.
That's not big enough, Kayla.
That's a good head, though.
Yeah.
If Kendall's is the middle of the body, Kayla's could be the head.
Okay.
Otherwise, yours isn't big enough. Tell me
when you get yours.
Put it on there.
Now all we need is carrots.
Don't push hard. There you go.
A carrot, stick, buttons, and that's all.
Kendall had a carrot in her pocket.
She let me eat it.
You ain't the snowman nose?
Yes.
I'll go get a new snowman nose.
I'll go get it.
No, I'll get it. You're more snow covered. You go find a stick.
Go.
Those will be very easy.
What do you want to use for eyes?
Just two rocks. Or you can use these two of these. Two of these, whatever these are.
$2.
There you go.
Oh, we could use those leaves. Here's a bud that's cracked.
Hey, for sticks, you guys can walk out there to the burn pile where I trim the apple trees.
Oh my God.